Peterson sisters,
and then her friend and her, and then Tally, then me,
and then
her,
Roxy,
her,
yeah, and so. And then we have these pillows right here, and this one says enjoy the little things. And then we have a green pillow and a fluffy pillow, and then we have some blankets over here.
We have lots of blankets for like sleepovers. The bottom bunk is mine and the top is JJ's because I have more room under here and it's really comfy. And over here we have a small closet, so we have two of these. It doesn't look too good right now, but our hoverboards are down here and our backpacks and my guitar and the soccer ball. And we have this right here, but we haven't really done anything to it. I had this one on. So.
This was our American Girl house.
Yeah.
And so y'all still
then
use
we
it.
Have a dog.
Yeah.
See.
Just clothes, backpack, skates.
Up here is mine, bathing suits and stuff, and then down there is JJ's.
And then we have shoes right here. This side's mine, and then we have this mine. This is my favorite part, our cabinet. And this is like a lot of toys. So this is an OMG boombox. Doesn't look that good. It looks like a OMG boombox. And then this has, and makeup bag. And right here has bracelets and smell goods, which is perfume. Then this is like a tea thingy. And right here has bracelets, rocks, and
lipstick.
And this is our rainbow. This is my Kenny Kids. My Kenny Kids. Pick Me Pops. This thingy right here. And then this necklace. This is American Doll Girl magazine. And ooh la la, Rainbow Highs.
We're doing a collection. So this is gonna be the first season, and this is gonna be the second season. We're just gonna fill them all.
And then there's just a sign right here that says, be a mermaid.
With candy in the background.
And make waves. And we have that, and then the sun says, ooh la la.
Is our TV. We have a TV, and my Switch is in the background. And I hook it up. I hook it up to this and watch movies on it. We have a player.
Down here.
We got American Girl dolls that we've collected over the years.
This is the Barbie.
And this is the
This actually is the Barbie.
This is G. So like, here's a Barbie that Tally ripped off.
Oh,
and this is another Barbie.
There's
we have a Barbie house, and we have some Kenny Kids stuff down there. It's like
a mess.
This is some American Doll Girl bedding, and this is some clothes. And this has like some random toys like Polly Pockets and stuff.
We're here. This is our karaoke that we have all together, like all three of us girls have.
Hey,
okay, so Tally's on the corner. Are you bad? You
are bad.
I have this charm bracelet that my name. Okay, so I have this bracelet, and then I don't really know what this is. It's really pretty though. It's Rhonda gave it to me. And I have this, and then that pearl necklace, and my lipsticks, and that. And then I have my wallet. It's a wallet, and then here's my Instax camera, and I have these books, I have all these kinds. And then over here I have my Switch games, which I have Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, Super Mario Party, and Mario and Sonic Olympics games. I have no idea why I have this there. But I have this that says Dream Big, and I have deodorant, and that. Here we have all of our games. It's kind of like the board games and stuff.
Because Aaron doesn't have enough stuff.
Yeah. Then That's me whenever I was little. Look how chubby. Wow. And then I have under here, which doesn't look too pretty. And then I have, this is all like pictures and stuff. And then over here we have our lamp that we keep on at night because we need a night lamp.
This is
another thing. And then over here looks really bad because the girls used it yesterday. But it has like all of our dresser clothes. Here's our bathroom. It's really...
Oh, I got the best view.
Of our neighbor's house.
Yeah.
Our showers right here, we have pre-made burritos. And then our toilet. And then our sink. And then we have this mirror back here that we can look at each other. So, thank you guys for watching this video.
Hope you subscribe and put a big thumbs up
and press that notification
bell.
We'll see y'all guys next time.
Goodbye.